Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this week's video. Today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to draw Harry Potter. So the first thing you do is draw just a simple circle. It could be like that. It could be anywhere. And then, so this is like the chibi form. And then you'd want to make his hair messy because it's Harry Potter. Let's go like that. More like that. And then you just want to make his hair look as messy as possible. And then I'm going to go on to this side. Something like that. But now, since we're going like the outer parts, now we're gonna like sort of tower up and then make our way to this part. So right now it would you can lower this. I think I'm gonna lower it. I don't think it should be that much towered up. So it could be like that. Make it look like that, and then there you go. That's pretty good. Then there you go. You have gotten his hair now. Now it's time for the scar. You would want to do a line there. Then diagonally back down. So there's the scar, but we're gonna make it like look pretty 3D. So not 3D, but more than just that. There we go. You know what? I think we could do a bit better on it. I think I could do a bit better on it. Yeah, there. Oh, keep it like that. And now it is time for the glasses. So let's see. So you want to do like just a little line right there. It's going to have kind of like a low sort of format kind of. Okay, actually no, we'll just erase this part, just because there we go. And now we're gonna so now we're gonna go for the eyes. So for the left eye, let's do like an arch. Then it goes like that. And then do just a little one right there, right? No, a bit lower. Make sure you have it like a bit lower. And then bigger eyes. And the pupil. picture does it look like? Then that. And there you got that eye. Maybe we can raise this bit higher. There we go. And then let's do this. There we go. And then you want that little arch right there. Oh, maybe just a little smoke. We'll do the mouth at the end. Okay. Now you're gonna do sort of the same as that one. Except it's just a bit more archy, so then there we go. Then and then just a little stub for the nose. There you go. That is Harry Potter. Bye. Oh, and make sure to shade in this part of the eyes. Bye.